The next sequence in Arban Month comes from that same Brass Bible method book. This sequence is based on number 19 from the Studies in Dotted Eighth and Sixteenth Notes section of that book. The bouncy tune has been a favorite of trombonists for years. I've collected multiple daily fundamentals routines, carefully crafted by some of the top performers and pedagogues in the world, and many of them have the same number 19 included in the articulation section. This study has the perfect balance of major, minor, diatonic, and chromatic motion to give us the three-dimensional view of our intonation that we're looking for, and the 16th note groupings are ideal for planting the seeds of consistency. Choose your dynamic, articulation, note shape, and note length before you begin so you can work deliberately. Rotate the variables to expand your skills. Can you make B major sound as fluent as B flat? Pianissimo as exciting as fortissimo? Happy practicing. Thanks so much for checking out Arban number 19 sequence. If you liked it, please take a moment to like it and share it with someone else. If you would like these sequences to be delivered to your inbox, sign up for my newsletter at willbakermusic.com/newsletter. And if you would like full access to my sequences or just to support the creation of more sequences, check out my Patreon page at patreon.com/willbakermusic. Happy practicing. Can you do it?
I believe in you.